Hi, I'm Russell, HS2 Project Manager, and we're here in the station box at Old Oak Common today. Big milestone achieved today with the completion of excavation for the new high-speed station here at Old Oak Common. Huge milestone for us 3 years after the commencement of construction. In total, we've transported 1.3 million tonnes of material away from the station site through a local conveyor network. This material is then sorted and redistributed elsewhere in the country for reuse. That's enabled us to take 75,000 vehicles off local roads. We're now able to commence with the next stage of construction here at Old Oak Common, with the progression of the high-speed station platforms as well as the main station building.
My name is Brendan Seymour. I'm the construction lead for BBBS, working as a station construction partner at Old Oak Common. And I'm here today to celebrate this amazing achievement of finishing the excavation. I was here in the very early days when we were planning all of this, so really pleased that the whole collective team are here. You know, I joke, my job is managing a lot of this work, but it's great to celebrate this with the real workers, the guys and girls that have dug this clay out, and everyone that's been part of that. Well, really, really pleased, a member of my team, in the construction team, Miguel, he's down here with the symbolic golden shovel, really pleased. He's a very young member of our team, has really been part of this project, and this is something that will stay with Miguel for his future career, and this will stoke and be the spark for bringing loads of other youngsters into this industry, and that's the real legacy about what we're doing here.
My name is Miguel Jordan. I am a civil engineer apprentice working for Balfour BE at Old Oak Common. I am the 1500th apprentice hired on HS2, so I've been invited into the HS2 box to complete the last bit of muck, complete the excavation. It's a great privilege to be invited here by HS2 to look at such a momentous milestone in the project, and it's massive.